Harris Shoals Park has walking trails most people could handle easily. There are picnic shelters, a great barbecue grill, bathrooms, a playground, and other amenities. And of course, the beautiful shoals of Calls Creek. Surprised at how many native plants, mushrooms, and insects I saw under the trees. There were plenty of non-natives also, but some folks have been working hard to remove them. Privet, microstesia amongst them. I hope I've labeled things correctly. If I haven't, please feel free to correct me.